but this spray paint is traditional, and I usually do digital. So it's kind of different stuff. And this video will probably include spoilers with my voiceover, so you'll have been warned. Okay. So inside this video, I use specifically color markers and I think prismacolors. Yeah, prismacolor, linear, and for inking, I used a Zig Writer memory system. It comes with two ends and stuff. And for the sketch, I used just colored pencils. I don't know exactly what brand because it doesn't say on the package or on the pencils, but I got it as a gift and stuff. Yeah. And so, it's almost Halloween, but I'm so excited. I love all the pumpkins. They're like appearing everywhere. They're like boop, 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 boop. And I'm just like, ugh, pumpkins. And I can't wait to eat pumpkin pie. Can't wait for pumpkin flavor everything. I just feel very excited about that. I'm going to be starting a new speed paint series. I don't know when exactly I'll upload the next one, just like whenever I create the next one. But these little drawings that are traditional are like so relaxing to do. So anytime I feel stressed and need a little bit of relaxation, I'll just draw some of these characters and make the speed paint and stuff. And about the drawing, I guess, I decided to draw him as, like, inside of the pond they fell into, inside of one of the episodes. I can't remember which one it was, but it was one of the, like, last few of them. So yes, spoilers. And so, he's asleep in the pond, drawing up the unknown. And so the bubbles are coming out of his mouth because he's drowning, and his sort of like poncho cape turns into water. Over the Garden Wall speed painting series will probably be Greg or Beatrice. So, if you'd rather see one more than the other, then leave a comment down below and I'll get back to you, probably. Also, exciting news. I've been working on a webcomic, yay! So I've been thinking of like where exactly to upload it. Maybe DeviantArt, maybe like my oldish DeviantArt, like /Justikia. My newer one is Holy Lucifer, but I think I'll upload the comic to /Justikia. And once I'm all done with it, like, I work on prologue, and I'm very proud of it, and I'm almost done. I'm currently on prologue, like working on it, prologue page 7. It's kind of like not really suitable for some people because of how like sensitive the subjects get. Like there's blood and stuff and cursing and talk of very, very dark subjects. And so, if you are okay with those kind of things, then feel free to totally read it when it's uploaded and stuff, and I'll totally, like, make a video talking about it, linking in, all that cool stuff. So, also, if you've made it this far, in October going for you. I'll also put all the other days that I saw in October at the end of the video. Yeah, I'll do that. I'm running out of things to say, so I'll talk to you guys later. Bye-bye.